Hey, I don't know if you guys know this, but Carlos Santana in 1999 was smooth. Check it out. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Man, have I got a good one for you today. Today we're going to go all the way back to 1999, Carlos Santana, 1999. Him and Matchbox 20 vocalist Rob Thomas got together and they created the song Smooth, okay? It won 3 Grammy Awards, Record of the Year, Song of the Year, Best Pop Collaboration with Vocals for the album Supernatural. This song was on top of the whole thing, okay? It was awesome. You have Carlos Santana's absolutely incredible guitar playing, right? I mean, the groove and the vibe that Carlos Santana puts down whenever he is playing anything is absolutely amazing. And as a side note, I don't know if you're aware, but last week we did Journey, Don't Stop Believing. Okay, I had that song. Neil Sean, who was the guitar player for Journey, and basically was his band. Well, when he was in his teens, guess what band he was playing for? Santana. Okay, so it all kind of comes around full circle a little bit, right? The song Smooth itself originally conceived as a song called Room 17. Okay. The lyrics were stripped off and given to Rob Thomas, who rewrote the lyrics and the melody and titled it Smooth and recorded the song as a demo to play for Carlos Santana. How about that one? Everybody thought Santana went to Rob Thomas. That was kind of the other way around. Carlos Santana decided to have Thomas record the final version, and he put it on his album. Again, the album was Supernatural, which if you haven't listened to the album, go listen to it. Okay, it's insanely good. I mean, it's crazy good how great an album this is. If you love like really great guitar work, and forget the genre or the geography, just listen to the guitar work that Carlos Santana puts down on this album. It's stupid how good it is. A lot of weekly charts. I'm just going to go over a few of them for this song. Australia topped the number 4. Canada, whether it be top singles, adult, contemporary, rock, alternative, all number 1. Croatia, number 2 in Croatia, number 2 in Greece, number 3 in Ireland, okay, number 2 in Scotland, here in the U.S., Billboard Hot 100, adult alternate songs, adult top 40, U.S. mainstream top 40, all number 1. This song was a monster, okay? It had everything. It had everything you could possibly want in just a great ass-kicking song. So today we're going to do it. We're going to show a what is this? This is 1999. Carlos Santana, Rob Thomas, Smooth. Evening Supernatural was the live concert in 1999. This song is crazy. I cannot wait to share with you. I cannot wait to talk to you about it because this song is just insane. So let's get busy. Let's do this right now. Okay, sorry about that. A little bit of a hiccup. Here we go. Let's do this.
Just from the midday sun. Well, I hear you whispering the words, melt everyone, but you stay so cool. My Mona Lisa, my Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa. You're my reason for reason. The step in my change my life to be
Absolutely crazy. God, amazing. Amazing. Wow. Wow. Unbelievable.
Mr. Ralph Thomas in the house.
Absolutely unbelievable, guys. I'm going to tell you something. You know, my history of going to concerts and seeing like live bands and live groups and live performers is something I'm very proud of. I mean, I saw BB King, I saw Buddy Guy, I saw Eddie Van Halen. I've seen such great Eric Clapton, great musicians, great guitar players. I've never saw anybody who just enjoys playing as much as Carlos Santana. I mean, this guy, you could tell, you see him on stage for 2 minutes and you see this was what he was born to do, right? This is what that is his life, that guitar, that instrument that's around, you know, that he's playing, that's strapped around his neck, that's his life. It is such a joy to see somebody who has so much passion for their instrument, for their work, for their art, for whatever it is, just doing it and enjoying doing it. And you look at Rob Thomas, who, unless I told you, right, unless I told you that he was with Matchbox 20 or whatever, you probably would have forgotten, and you would have sat there and said, oh yeah, that's right, I forgot he was with them, right? He's kind of like the ordinary guy, right, who just happened to be singing literally one of the best, most exciting songs that groove everything that is that happened in 1999. And let's not forget, that was 23 years ago. 23 years ago this song was written, right? And I don't know if you knew it, but whenever Rob Thomas did all of this, he originally had George Michael in mind to sing the song, right? He didn't even want to sing it. He wanted George Michael to. This song was just an absolute, I don't even know how you want to say it, was like a train wreck that came together and something beautiful came out of it, right? But having Carlos Santana play guitar for you, I don't care what song you're playing, it's going to be amazing. And this is, again, what it means to have somebody who is so truly dedicated to his art, who is so truly dedicated to this instrument or whatever it is that he's playing, that you're listening to, that you get to listen to and experience over and over and over again. Great song, great performance. They had a great band. He had a great band behind him. I wish I could have seen and tried to find out who some of the members were of that band, because they were astounding. Anyhow, folks, please tell me what you think below. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Is there something else you want to hear from Carlos Santana? I mean, he has a catalog that's just crazy. You know, I mean, Rob Thomas does too, right? I mean, he has a pretty good history. He has a pretty good catalog. I mean, it's not, you know, it's not Carlos Santana's, but I mean, this guy's, you know, he's been around forever. The song ranked third most successful song ever in Billboard's greatest all-time Hot 100 songs. Okay, 3 Grammys. I mean, come on, folks, come on, this is amazing. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you want to hear. Tell me if there's another Santana song, if there's another Rob Thomas song you want to hear. Tell me, because this is beautiful, okay? This stuff is absolutely beautiful. So tell me what you think. Tell me what you feel. Give me a comment below. If you have not subscribed, I truly hope you do, because it means so much to my channel and so much to our community and everything. And if you have, thank you so very much. I truly, honestly appreciate it. Hit that like button, ring the bell, subscribe. You know, guys, you guys know how all this stuff works. And you know what? I'll see you guys in the next one. All right. Well, take care. Bye-bye.